love, guys.
See you soon.
See you soon.
Hey Grandpa Al, it's Jack. I just wanted to wish you a happy 80th birthday. I really miss you. I hope to see you soon. And I hope the weather in Arizona is appealing and not burning your skin off. Love you. Bye.
Hi Grandpa Al.
Hi Grandpa Al. Hey Dad. Happy 80th birthday.
Happy 80th birthday.
We love you.
We love you. We miss you so much.
My best golfing buddy right there on celebrating his 80th birthday. I love you, Pop.
That's right. There's nothing like a dad.
Say love you, Grandpa.
We love you, Grandpa.
Bah, 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 bah.
Love you guys. Big hugs and kisses.
Mwah. Happy birthday, Uncle Al. I love you. Miss you.
Happy 80th birthday, Uncle Al. I miss you. Can't wait to see you in July.
Hey, Uncle Al. Happy 80th birthday. From Colorado. It's snowing. Enjoy some golf. I love you. Talk to you soon.
Greetings from Oregon. It's Justin and Jess wishing you a very happy 80th birthday. We love you and miss you and hope you have an amazing day.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Say happy birthday, Uncle Al. Happy birthday. We love you. See you soon.
Say bye.
Happy birthday, Uncle Al.
Happy birthday.
We miss you.
See you in July.
Yay. Bye.
Bye.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday,
dear Albert.
Day to you. And many more.
Happy 80th, brother. Love you.
Happy 80th, Albert, and 80 more.
Bye.
Bye.
Hey, Albert. My favorite oldest cousin living in Arizona. Wanted to send happy 80th birthday wishes to you. May you continue being our godfather. And keep those oranges coming, bud. Hope you have a wonderful day, and I heard you're getting your knee replaced. Do well. I'll keep you in my prayers. Love you.
Hey, happy birthday, Uncle Al.
Attaboy, 80 more. God bless you.
You look like you're 20.
And thanks for the oranges.
Love you.
Take care. Bye.
Bye.
Happy birthday, Al. Cheers from New England.
Fred, come on, move!
Fred, move!
Whoa.
I forgot my back. One. Happy birthday, Grandpa Al. Cartwheels for your birthday.
Oof.
That's it.
What do you say, Al? Happy birthday, big guy. The big 80. You don't look a day over 78. You're so fit and young. Hope you have a great birthday. Sending you lots of love. Hope to see you soon. Take care.
Oh, hey there, Uncle Al. It's your nephew, Dave, otherwise known as D2. You are the originator of that name, so every time I'm on the golf course, I do think about you. But I just wanted to wish you a happy 80th birthday out in Arizona, and God bless.
Al, want to wish you a happy and healthy 80th birthday. Love you, miss you, care about you, and hope to see you soon. Talk to you later.
Happy birthday. Happy 80th birthday. I love you. Hope you have a good day. I'll see you soon.
Hey, happy birthday, big guy. Just hope you're feeling good today.
Hope that Theraflu's kicking in, and just want to say you look more handsome than ever, of course. I want to say that I love you, and I appreciate everything you do for all of us and our family. So thank you for being you, and I hope today is a great day.
Happy birthday, Al. I hope you have the best birthday. 80. I love you.
Stop. It's your birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear dad. Happy birthday to you.
Just wanted to wish you a happy birthday, Father. I love you so much. Thank you for everything that you've done for Matt, Jeff, and myself. We are the luckiest sons on earth. And you've just provided a wonderful life for all of us, and we're so grateful for you. And I love you so much. Happy 80 years to you, and to 80 more. Love you.
Happy 80th birthday, Dad. I don't even know where to start, man. You are, when it comes to my Mount Rushmore, you're the first guy on there. I just could not have had a better example of what it means to be a father, a husband, a businessman, and what it means to be a gentleman. Dad, I love you so much. I you just have made such an impact in my life and in the lives of so many people around you. I love you. I hope today is an awesome day for you, and I cannot wait to see you in May and again in July. Love you, Dad. Have an awesome day.
Hey, Dad. Happy birthday. To think back to all the memories we've shared together from the time that you pop flies for me after work in the backyard, to our golf trips together to Saddlebrook and PGA National, to all the things that you've done for me. I can't thank you enough. When I think back to something that my best friend Jack said to you and to me, success is measured by the quality of our relationships. And I hope this video shows the impact that you've had on everyone's life, and most importantly, selfishly mine. I love you so much. I can't thank you enough for what you've done for me.
Hi, babe. I wish this could have been the 80th birthday that you totally deserve. But of course, as usual, you are sick. But I want you to know that you mean absolutely the world to me, and I hope that we can celebrate many more birthdays, especially your 100th birthday. You're the best husband a woman could ever have, and the best father a son could ever have. And I love you so much. And I only hope that tomorrow, on your actual birthday, you feel better. Remember how much you're loved by everybody in your family, and I wish you a happy 80th birthday. You're the best.